this name kept coming up.
Who is this guy that I keep hearing about?
He wasn't there, but he was right there.
The record business, Hollywood, civil rights, anything that had to do with the rights of people.
That told you everything you needed to know about him.
He was fearless, man. Absolutely fearless.
We needed to know him because he was the gatekeeper.
He knew everyone.
Everybody.
Oh, man, he was too fly.
One day after another, he became a powerhouse.
There's the power that needs the spotlight, but there's also the power behind the scenes.
The guy's a rock in every way.
Agent, manager,
orchestrator.
This mysterious figure everybody respected.
You only find one of those people.
I'm like, how was this guy doing it?
Sometimes I say to myself, how in the f*** did I get involved in all this? I don't let nothing get in my way about anything that I want to do.
Clarence was an African-American man in Hollywood, defying what Hollywood was supposed to be.
Black people are going to move forward. No matter what business he was in, he never wavered from his purpose.
Seeing that things were fair.
He said, would you like any help putting MCA into the black music business? I said, yes. He says, well, that's good, because I'm going to tell you what to do anyway.
I would hear about people that were in very serious situations when it came to life. And they will say, the only person that can help you with this is Clarence Avon.
Clarence is the bridge from a time where there was no opportunity to a time where doors began to open.
My brother!
He understands the bigger that we are together, the bigger we will be as a culture.
He told me,
Henry Aaron would not be Henry Aaron if not for Clarence Avon.
That I ought not to let you just walk on me.
The message that I received from Clarence was just think about those kids that's looking up to me.
Feel is good getting you. Just keep on.
The person that's responsible for your transition, that's the key to changing your life.
Until you use me up.
He became that mentor for us all, became that godfather.
And to you, me.
Remember the first time someone ever said, you're the godfather?
Well, people call me that. People can call me anything. People have called me a son of a bitch, so what?
You, me.
Mädels, ich glaube, ich habe einen neuen Fall.
Eins, zwei, drei,
So, die drei Ausrufezeichen. Kim Jülich, Franzi Winkler und Marie Grevenbroich.
Wir lösen jeden Fall, Detektivinnen.
Wie oft habe ich euch schon gesagt, Verbrecherjagd ist Sache der Polizei und ich bin der Polizei.
Spenden für das Theater.
Typisch Mädchen, immer gleich am Flenden.
Den Typ kriegen wir. Das ist für Sie und das ist für die Tür.
Kleiner Tipp für die Zukunft. Leg dich nicht mit Mädchen an.
Wo sind eigentlich Winkler und Jülich?
Die sind am Proben. Machen doch bei diesem Theaterprojekt mit.
Peter Pan ist nicht nur ein Klassiker, für den das Haus einst berühmt war. Er ist auch ein Feuerwerk der Emotionen. Alles, was ihr euch wünscht, kann auf der Bühne wahr werden.
Welches Monster ist zu solchen Gräueltaten für ich?
Ich will nach Hause. Nein, mach dir keine Sorgen. Das Theaterstück findet auf jeden Fall statt. Wir finden heraus, wer das getan hat.
Mädels, ich glaube, wir haben einen neuen Fall.
Eins, zwei, drei, Power!
In 90% der Fälle ist es ein Täter aus dem näheren Umfeld.
Verena hat das stärkste Motiv. Sie ist eifersüchtig auf meine Rolle.
Ich dachte, ich bin Tinkerbell.
Für dich finden wir noch was.
Ich spiele Captain Hook.
Ciao, sagst du.
Wir müssen allen Spuren nachgehen.
Marvin Kozlowski? Was wollt ihr überhaupt von mir?
Nur ein bisschen abhängen.
Miley?
Klaus Schmidt.
Jimmy.
Oder vielleicht war es ja auch ein Geist.
Ihr lasst euch damit mächten an, denn kein lebender Mensch gewachsen ist.
Kein Wunder, dass alle sagen, im Theater spukt's.
Die drei Ausrufezeichen sind unschlagbar!
Ich hätte auch beinahe mitgemacht, musste aber absagen. Ein Kommissar jagt Verbrecher, keine Fans.
¿Quieres ir a Cocentaina?
Sí.
¿A ver a los llanos? Sí, a los tíos.
Julio se viene a Cocentaina.
¿Cómo la vida, macho? ¿Qué es lo tiempo? Como un barrio enorme.
Els meus records de la infància meu ací en el poble són molt bonics i els meus fills no podran tindre-los. No d'aquesta manera, tindran altres coses, però no el mateix.
Veo estos tipos y me doy cuenta de que para mí la cualidad más importante de un buen cocinero no es la originalidad o la inventiva, es la generosidad. Un buen cocinero es alguien que le ofrece algo a alguien para hacerle disfrutar o conocer o incluso sentir.
Cuando vas a un restaurante bueno, te lo llevas a la tumba, tío. Es como... A uno le pueden pasar mil cosas en la vida y tal, pero una buena comida, tío.
Yo creo que
eso no se olvida jamás, macho.
Los grandes platos son los que los recuerdas al cabo del tiempo.
Desde un pueblecito pequeñito en las montañas de Alicante, desde Cocentaina se puede llegar a cualquier lado del mundo. Si lo haces bien, si eres perseverante y crees en ello, puedes llegar a cualquier lado.
Vous allez adorer Yves. Yves a une hygiène de vie irréprochable. Yves est un artiste. Yves est drôle.
Pourquoi m'avoir dit que vous étiez policier au téléphone ?
Je suis musicien, je fais du rap.
Yves est un exemple pour les jeunes.
Parce que tous tes potes là sont en train d'exploser sauf toi. Tu comptes vivre de quoi exactement ?
Yves a toujours le bon mot.
Je t'aime.
Au bon moment.
C'est du putain !
Yves fascine les filles. Yves a gagné l'Eurovision. Yves a triomphé à Cannes. Yves est l'homme de l'année. À ce détail près, Yves est un frigo.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Yves.
Intelligent.
C'est cool, hein ?
N'est-ce pas ?
Light it up.
Ana Castillo was there, Danny, at the pyramids. She found Antony and Cleopatra.
Notify the Egyptian ministry of our find.
She had found the tomb right before they were attacked.
Take a sarcophagus. Set the explosives.
No!
She's been taken. I need you to help me find her. The best way is to follow the treasure to Karim Farouk.
Can you call in a favor? Pull a passport for me?
Yeah, give me the name. I'll have Yates track it for you.
Lexi Vaziri.
Tell me you're joking.
You have... Got to be joking.
Someone's in trouble and I need your help.
Why do you need me?
I need someone who thinks like a criminal.
Oh, no!
I'm leaving a note.
There's a reason we were never gonna work.
There's a thousand reasons we were never gonna work. This is a treasure hunt.
Less talk, more pass.
Farouk's M.O. is stealing treasure to fund terrorism. We find Cleopatra, we'll find Farouk. Are you at all concerned that we don't know anything about what we're walking into?
A black market bazaar thrown by dangerous criminals.
Oh, so for you, just another Saturday night?
Soon we all have everything we need for the attack.
There's only one parachute.
I'll take it.
Have you even done this before?
No, but I'm pretty sure gravity does most of the work until you pull the cord. You can just hang on to me.
You like me better when I'm bad.
Eyes up here. Things got out of hand fast.